Hello, I'm Dr. Lata Ghanashyamnani, practicing ophthalmologist, owner of Senses IANT Hospital, and co-founder of NGO RNSF Foundation. Today, I appeal to all the medical professionals to start using PPE judiciously during COVID times to prevent the burden on the biomedical waste management and reduce the medical expenses. A personal protective equipment has been used by the healthcare industry for a long time. The protective equipment is used based on the disease transmission. In case of COVID-19 pandemic, the 5 facial orifices is the mode of transmission of this disease, and hence a judicious use of PPE to protect these 5 facial orifices that comprises of 2 eyes, 2 nostrils and 1 mouth has to be emphasized. Hand hygiene also needs to be accompanied with this. Hence, a PPE which you choose while treating a patient during COVID pandemic has to be a combination of these products. A PPE can be disposable or reusable, made up of polyester or cloth. A fully disposable polypropylene made PPE, which is impervious, has to be used by the medical healthcare provider when they are doing any procedure which is going to generate aerosols. But during other medical services, one can judiciously plan to cover the 5 facial orifices and use only those PPE while treatment. A reusable PPE, when decided to be used, should be given separate to each healthcare service provider. The healthcare service provider needs to wash, decontaminate those PPE by the end of the day and can start reuse it the next day. Decontamination can be done with 1% sodium hypochlorite or with only simple soap and water. Eye goggles and face shield can be easily reused. Face mask, you can give 2 sets so that they can wash and use it the next day. With judicious combination of PPE, one can easily reduce the medical expenses and the burden of biomedical waste created during these times. Disposable of PPE is also equally important, and one has to practice source segregation while disposing the PPE. The yellow biomedical bag takes all the polypropylene woven PPE, that is the cap, face mask, N95, the gowns and shoe covers. But the plastic PPE, which is eye shield, eye goggles, gloves and plastic aprons, need to go in the red bag because they will get autoclaved and be sent for recycling. The incinerable yellow bag category waste needs to be reduced. With these few points, I request all the doctors to look into their PPE use policy and commit to reducing the use of unnecessary PPE and prevent the spread of disease and still provide safety to all their healthcare service providers. Thank you.